discussing now that images formed by a plane mirror. So plane mirror you have seen?
Yes sir.
Plane mirror means it is not a spherical mirror. Plane mirror is simply a plane.
Square.
Okay. Square. Simply just like a square. And it is having one reflecting surface. That's all. Okay. In a spherical mirror, further we will be discussing about that spherical mirror. A spherical mirror is a specially designed mirror, which is further classified as a concave mirror or convex mirror. Understood? Okay. We are going to discuss about now plane mirror. So in plane mirror, what happens? The image, there will be, like suppose we are standing in front of the plane mirror. What we see? Exactly the same size.
Yes, sir.
Of the object. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
So if we are watching our face in plane mirror, so we should see the same size of our face in that plane mirror. Yes or no? Okay. So in this what happens? Image is same size as object. Image is same size as the object. Right. Second, image is erect.
Right.
Same, not inverted.
Yes,
when we see our face, we do not see ourselves inverted in that. Okay. We see same position. Okay.
Erect means about blur, sir. Erect means blur.
Erect means blur, no? Erect means same, on the same side. Same thing, same way. Okay. So image is erect. Not inverted. Okay. Now, third one. Same size, erect, and image is at the same distance. Image is at the same distance from the mirror as the object is in front of it. Okay. So image is at the same distance as the object is in front of the mirror. In front of the
mirror.
Okay. Four. Image is virtual. Image is
virtual.
Okay, this image is virtual. Fifth one.
It give opposite
diminished.
Diminished is not there. Why? Because what we have written, image is same size as object. Diminished means smaller in size. Okay, diminished means smaller in size. So image is virtual because same side it is forming. Okay. So if something you want to say, then it will be image is literally inverted.
Yes,
okay. Little bit inverted, literally. So image is literally inverted. So these are the characteristics you can say that image is formed by a plane mirror. So for a plane mirror, what type of image formation will be there? Okay? So this will be the characteristic. Can we go for discussion of spherical mirror now? Okay. Noted down?
Yes, sir.
Right. Now spherical mirror. Okay. What is called a spherical mirror? What do you mean by spherical mirror?
It is in the shape of spherical.
Sphere, shape of a sphere. Right. So you can say that it is a mirror, a curved mirror. It is a curved mirror which resembles the part of a sphere. So you can define it as it is a curved mirror which resembles the part of a sphere. Means a spherical mirror is a part of a sphere. Okay. So if suppose this is a sphere and if this is a mirror, this sphere will be consisting of
center.
One center of curvature, correct?
Yes, sir.
So this is center.
Focus.
And this is what? Radius. If this surface is there,
principal.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Right. So this will be a part of a sphere.
Yes,
so that's why it is called
spherical
mirror. That's why it is called spherical mirror. Okay. Right. So that's why this is there. So it is a curved mirror which resembles the part of a sphere. Now what are the two types of mirror?
Concave, convex.
Very good. Two types of spherical mirror. Right. One is convex. Another one is
concave.
Concave. Okay, tell me what do you mean by concave mirror and what do you mean by convex mirror?
Convex, sir. Which
which is in the shape of cave.
Which is same of cave.
Sir,
okay.
It's bent inside, right. Sir. It's bent inside, sir.
Curved in and curved, sir.
Mm.
Like this, it is curved inside, sir. That convex, it is curved outside, sir.
Okay. Right, very good. Okay. So convex mirror and concave mirror. As you told about cave.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what is there? Suppose this mirror is there, eh?
Yes.
This is the mirror. Now in this two surfaces has to be there. Which one will be reflecting surface?
Sir, this is inner surface.
Inner surface will be reflecting surface here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if reflecting surface is inner surface, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Then this will be called as
concave.
Okay. And if reflecting surface will be
out
in this way, and this will be the polished surface. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Then this will be called as convex mirror. Concave. So as it is told that cave is there, so that cave is just like lion's cave.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So the reflecting surface will be inward.
Right.
Reflecting surface will be inward and polished surface will be
outward.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
So this is polished surface. And this is reflecting surface, correct?
Yes, sir.
Reflecting surface. So you can say that concave, so inner surface is reflecting surface, is reflecting surface, outer surface is polished surface. In concave, in convex, inner is polished and outer is reflecting surface. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good. Now one more thing is there. Convex mirror is called which type of mirror? Converging mirror.
Converging,
okay.
Mirror,
convex mirror is also called as
converging
mirror. Okay, so this is also called as converging mirror.
Converging mirror.
What does it mean, converging means?
Sir, which go outside, sir.
Converge means which appears to be joined, yes, at sir. One particular point.
Converging
means rays of light are coming from various places and it appears to get converged at one particular point.
Yes,
at one particular point. Okay. So in this what happens?
Converge.
Whatever ray of light is parallel to the principal axis. This will be the principal axis?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
This is the principal axis of this two mirror. So whatever ray of light is parallel in concave mirror, what happens? You see. So this is there.
Yes, sir.
This inner surface is getting polished.
Yes, sir.
Now this is the principal axis. So rays of light parallel to the principal axis. These are the rays of light parallel to the principal axis.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now these rays of light which are parallel to the principal axis, it appears. So it will be getting reflected in this way.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then it appears to get converged at this particular point. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Like this. So converging, it appears to be converging at one particular point, whereas it is getting reflected in this way. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Getting reflected, but appears to get converged at one particular point. So this point, this, that's why it is called converging mirror.
Yes, sir.
So you can say that in convex mirror, the rays parallel to the principal axis will appears to get converged at one point. Okay. That's why it is called converging mirror. You may be asked question that why? Why convex mirror is called as converging mirror? Correct? Okay. In concave mirror, what happens? Whatever ray of light, okay, whatever ray of light is parallel to the principal axis,
diverging.
So it appears to be
diverged.
Okay. So it is moving in this way. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
It is diverging. It is getting diverted. So this is diverging mirror. Okay. So this concave mirror is called diverging mirror. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So, rays of light parallel to the principal axis appears to diverge, appears to get diverged. Okay, yes, appears to get diverged. That's why it is called diverging mirror. Which appears to get converged, it's called converging mirror. Okay? Understood now?
Yes, sir.
Right, very good.